Hi, James Harrison here at Green Evolutions, and this is a look at our incubator. It's a homemade incubator, obviously. Thrown it together with just a couple of foam boxes, a cheap Chinese timer, lots of tape, and inside there's a treble light down in the bottom that is being controlled by this timer, like a 40 watt bulb or a 60 watt bulb, I don't remember right now, incandescent. There's also a bowl of water down there with a sponge in it to help provide humidity inside. And I'm gearing up to make a fully automated version of this. See this right now? At the moment, I'm just going to be turning these by hand, so I'll just take this tray out, rotate it, put it over here. This one, swap over here. We'll do that three times a day in the beginning. Like the last round, I did them, and I actually rotated the eggs like this three times a day, and it was a lot of work. So I've decided I can't go automated quite yet, so this is the best option for now, and then I found a old refrigerator at the scrapyard. I'll just see, it lets all the heat out. Now even though it's held together kind of poorly, it still keeps the heat in quite well. I've just got a piece of tape and a toothpick right now for my catch. But no matter how bad it is, it did work, and here's the proof. From the last round, this is the first time, and if you were on Facebook, you were following me, you would have seen these guys and girls. So yeah, so this is round two. Taking a little care this time, I'll actually be candling them. I'll probably show you guys all that as well. I'll show you the whole process. This is day one. I've got some room left in here. I was supposed to have some eggs arrive today. They're coming in the post. There's some pure Rhode Island Reds. There's some Leghorn Crosses. We're just going to be putting them in to try them out. These ones I have in here are the Thai. These are from my chickens. My chickens are, I think they're called Warrens. And I found a rooster, and I think it's a Welsimer rooster. So these, as you can see, all the strange traits of all the different breeds that have gone into it are showing up. So we don't know what we've got in here yet, but I've definitely got some Rhode Islands coming. And yeah, so this is it. I just went out, we picked some eggs. These guys, I just don't have room for right now, so these are the lucky ones that get to hatch. And that's it. So I'll be basically showing you the steps along that I did. This is pretty self-explanatory. If anyone can even remotely DIY, it's not the best version of it. The next one that I'm building, I'll document fully on YouTube here. So yeah, if you want to follow along and learn how to make a fully automatic incubator with egg turners and humidity and temperature controllers for really, really cheap. Well, yeah, keep an eye out for our videos or subscribe. Okay, so next video should be in a couple of days, and it'll be when I start candling them. Oh, there you go. Light's just gone out. See, it reached 38 degrees, and yeah, the timer kicked on. So everything's working. Okay, YouTube land, see you next time.